Natalie Portman discourages children from entering Hollywood, citing her own experience starting at 13 as an accident of luck. The actress, a mother of two, emphasizes the potential harm and stresses the importance of children playing and attending school. While acknowledging the impact of her breakout film, Leon, The Professional, she acknowledges its cringeworthy aspects and maintains a complex perspective on its role in her career. Portman advocates for awareness and caution in the industry.